For as he thinketh in his heart, so is he. Praise God. If you complete that scripture, the part of it says, eat and what? Drink. Saith he to thee, but his heart is not with thee. Amen. But I want to concentrate on the air part of that scripture, because that scripture has air part and B part. Am I communicating? The first part was that as a man thinketh in his heart, so he is. What it means is we are the product, we become the product of our thoughts. We become what we think. We become our thoughts. What we are today is the sum total of your thoughts since you were born. Whatever that will happen in a man's life is determined by the thought of that man. Thoughts can be godly and thoughts can be ungodly. Thoughts can be good and thoughts can be bad. We have bad thoughts and we have good thoughts. Whatever the kind of thought that somebody thinks in his or her mind determines what that person will finally become in life and destiny. When the thought is wrong, it will corrupt the life and the destiny of that person. Wrong thoughts corrupts. It defies. Godly thoughts, it defies. Godly thoughts energizes. When somebody's thought is wrong, it will lead that person into doing wrong things. And when somebody's thought is right, it will lead you into doing what is right. So where we read says, as he thinketh in his heart, so he is. Meaning that somebody will later become whatever he or she is thinking in his or her heart. Praise God.